For it. Yes, up to fourth main we did. Yes or no? Fourth main we did. Fifth main we have to do it. What is the fifth main problem, Steve?
Ma'am, write the smallest five digit number and express it in the form of its prime factors.
Prime factors. Which is the greatest?
No, ma'am, smallest one, ma'am. Write smallest.
Smallest five digit number. Which is the smallest five digit number?
Ma'am, 2, 3, 5, 7. That too.
Which one?
Two prime numbers.
Smallest four 10, digit, 000. Five digit number.
10,000.
Yes, 10,000. 10,000 is the smallest. Fifth main, we are going to write it. 10,000 is the smallest five-digit number. How will you make it into prime factors? What is the first factor you should check it? You can check it as 2. 2 into 5,000. You will get it as 10,000.
Not 10,000.
2 into 5,000. What is the next factor now? Atul? 5 into 1,000 also you can write. 5 into 1,000 will be 5,000.
Ma'am, then 1,000 we can write it.
Yes, once again I will change and write here.
Ma'am, 1,000
we... 4,000 we can write 2 into 500.
Yes. 10,000, 2 into 5,000. Again, 5,000 can be written as 5 into 1,000.
Ma'am, 5, 10,000, 1,000, then
2 and 500.
Yes, 2 and 500. 2 you already cancelled. 5 and 100.
Ma'am, then 250.
Yes. 250 you can write again. Shall I write here?
Yes, you can.
100. You can write it as 2 and 50. Again, you
ma'am,
can write it as
2 and 25. 25. Ma'am, 25.
5 into 5.
Ma'am, so 2 into 5 into 2 into 5.
How many factors of 2 are there? 2 into 2.
Ma'am,
into
4 factors.
How many factors of 5 are there?
Ma'am, 4. So yes. 3. Ma'am, 3. Ma'am, not 4. 3, ma'am.
3. One more factor is here.
Sorry, ma'am.
Ma'am, it is a big prime factorization.
Yes,
big
ma'am. Prime factorization.
10,000, big number.
10,000.
Ma'am, you will send the notes and all in the WhatsApp.
Yes, I will send this. After finishing that, I will send the note. Prime factorization factor 3 I should send and this notes.
Ma'am, this is factor 3 is example of prime factorization.
Yes, both are prime factor. One more method is there. That one I will explain in the next class. That will be easy, more easier than you.
Okay, ma'am.
Shall we go to the next problem, Zeba? What is the next one?
Yes, ma'am. We can go to another problem, ma'am.
Ma'am, can I
find all the
prime factors? I read now. All those.
Ma'am, find all the prime factors of 1729 and arrange them in ascending order. Mm. Now state the relation, if any, between two
prime numbers. So, what is the first prime factor? Can you tell me, Fidhal? Shall I rub it?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. What is the first prime factor? How many are present today? 17. What is the first prime factor?
Ma'am, is
1,000.
Ma'am, is it 2?
No, 2. Not 2. It is not by 3. It is not by 4. It is divisible by only by 7. 1729 divided by 7. You have to check and go. 32. 7 4s are 28. So 247 it will come here. Here also one more factor is there, that is 13 and 19. That's all. 13 into 19, you will get it as 247. So these are the three prime factors. 7, 13 are the three prime factors. Seven, 13, and 19 are the three prime factors.
I do understand the question.
Which one? Find all the prime number factors. These are the prime factors. 7, 1 prime factor, 13 is another factor, 19 is another factor. Next step they asked about, arrange them in increasing order. First prime factor is 7, second prime factor is 13 and 19. Now you have to arrange in increasing order. And what is the relation between these two? 13 minus 7. What is 13 minus 7? 6. 19 minus 13. So its difference is always 6, 6 it is coming. 7, it is 7, 6, 6 increasing. 7 plus 6, 13, 13 plus 6, 19. Next factor will be like that. So what is the relation? Difference is 6. Any relation you can find out, if any, between two consecutive prime factors. Yes, Atul, what is the seventh problem? Shall we go to the next one? What is the seventh problem?
Ma'am, what is the meaning of consecutive prime?
Consecutive means nearby. 2, 3, 4. They are nearby numbers. 3, 4, 5. 4, 5, 6. They are all consecutive numbers. Yes, what is the seventh problem?
Ma'am, the product of three consecutive numbers is always divisible by 6. Verify this statement.
With the help of some examples. Some examples. So which are consecutive numbers? Which are consecutive numbers, Sandra? Alasvan, which are consecutive numbers? Consecutive numbers. Nearby numbers. Which are the consecutive numbers, Steve? Any example for consecutive numbers?
4, 5, 6.
4, 5, 6, 3, 4, 5, 2, 3, 4.
Ma'am, 10, 11, 12.
11, 10, 11 and 12.
7, 8, 9.
Ma'am, 21, 22, 23.
Yes, 23, 24, 25. 25, 26, 27, like that. 100, 101, 102. These are all consecutive numbers. So if you are finding the sum of three consecutive numbers, it is always divisible by 6, they are telling. You can see some example. For example, you can see three consecutive numbers, 2, 3 and 4. You should find their sum. What is their sum, Vidhal? What is their sum? Product of three consecutive numbers. Product, not sum, product. Product means multiply. So 2 into 3 into 4. How How much you will get?
3, 4.
2 × 3, 6. 6 × 4 is 24. Is it divisible by 6?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So if you take the product of any three consecutive numbers, it is always divisible by 6. It is a rule for them. Okay. 1 × 2 × 3. How much you will get?
1 × 2 × 3. 1 × 2 × 3. 1 × 2, 2, 2 × 3, 6.
It is divisible by 6. 3 × 4 × 5.
3 × 4 × 5.
How much you will get? 3 × 4, 12. 12 × 5, 60. Is it divisible by 6?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. It is divisible by 6. So if you take any three continuous numbers, it is always divisible by 6. So you take, give some examples. Seventh problem, no? Yes. Three consecutive integers.
Then which page number?
Yes, three consecutive numbers are.
Then which page number?
Page number 62.
Okay. Three consecutive numbers are 3 and 4. Product is equal to 2 × 3 × 4, 24. It is divisible by 6. It is divisible by 6.
Then which problem?
Seventh one we are doing. So did you understand this problem?
Yes.
Ma'am, I understood.
And can you show it once more?
2 × 3 × 4, 3 × 4 × 5, 4 × 5 × 6. You can multiply and see different numbers. You will get, it will be divisible by 6 always.
Okay.
Yes, it is a wonder. 2 × 3 × 4 is divisible by 6. 3 × 4 × 5, 1 × 2 × 3, all the numbers, it is divisible by 6. Product of three consecutive numbers. Yes, Aldous, what is the next question? Eighth one.
Ma'am, the sum of two consecutive odd numbers is divisible by 4. Verify the statement with help of some
examples. Some examples. Yes. Tell me now.
No, ma'am, it is false.
False, no. What? You have to verify it is correct, they are telling. What is the question they asked?
Ma'am, if the when the sum of sum
two
of
consecutive odd numbers. Which are two consecutive odd numbers? One is an odd number, three is an odd number.
Okay.
5 and 7.
Yes.
Ma'am, we'll get 4.
1 + 3, how much you will get? 4.
Ma'am, we'll get 4.
4.
Is it divisible by 4?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Next to two odd numbers. 3 + 5. How much you will get?
We'll get 8.
8. Is also divisible by 4. 7 and 9. Is it divisible by 4?
Yes.
7 + 9. How much you will get?
Ma'am, 16.
16. Is it divisible by 4?
Yes.
Yes. So if you take the sum of any two odd numbers, it is always divisible by 4. If you take the product of three consecutive numbers, it is always divisible by 6. That is the rule you have to follow. Example, any example you can take it, write it. Three and five are two odd numbers. Three plus five is equal to 8. Is divisible by 4. Any example you can give. The sum of two consecutive odd numbers is divisible by 4. Verify this statement by the examples.
And 10 + 10.
No, 10 + 10, no. Odd numbers.
Odd numbers.
Odd numbers. 3 + 3 + 5. It should be nearby. 3 and 7 you cannot take. 3, 5 or 5, 7, like that. two consecutive odd numbers. Okay, shall we go for the next one?
Yes.
Hell, what is the next question? Ninth question. Yes, Vidhal.
Ma'am, can I
read? Ninth one is, which of the following expressions, prime factorization has been done?
In which of the following expressions, prime factorization
has been done?
Which of the following? What is the answer for A? 24. How they wrote?
2 into 3 into 4.
Is it prime factors?
No, ma'am.
Are they prime factors?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am. 4 is not a prime number. So that is not correct. First one is not correct. Second one, what is the second one?
56. It is equal to 7 into 2 into 2 into 3.
7 into 2 into 2 into 2. Is it prime factors?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, 56 is correct. That is B part is correct. B is correct.
Because everything is prime numbers.
Yes.
Ma'am, next is 70 is equal to 2 into 5 into 7.
That also prime numbers. 70.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, D is not possible.
54.
54 is equal to 2 into 3 into 9.
Is it prime numbers?
No.
9 is not a prime number. 9 is a. So which are true there? Which of the following? B and C.
B and C.
And C, they are having prime factors. What is the next one?
Ma'am, 11th question. Sorry.
10th one.
Determine if 25,110 is divisible by 45.
Yes. So it should be divisible by 5. If it is divisible by 5 and if it is divisible by 9, then it will be divisible by 45. That is the hint they had given. 5 and 9 are prime numbers. Test the divisibility of the numbers by 5 and 9. Is it divisible by 5, Steve?
Yes,
ma'am.
Yes, it is divisible by 5. Is it divisible by 9?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
2 plus 5, 7. 7 plus 2, 9. It is divisible by 9. Therefore, it is divisible by 45.
Ma'am, I think for 45, it came 5 and 9 because 5 into 9 is 45.
Yes, 5 into 9 because they are prime numbers. Others, you cannot accept it. Yes, if they are prime numbers, you can take the product. It is 25,110 is divisible by 5. It is divisible by 9. Therefore, it is divisible by 45. 9 into 5, it is 45. So it is divisible by 45.
Ma'am, next question, can I read?
Ah, yes, you can read.
18 is divisible by both 2 and 3. It is also divisible by 2 into 3 is equal to 6. Similarly, a number is divisible by both 4 and 6. Can we say that the number must also be divisible by 4 into 6, 24? If not, given an example to justify your answer.
Yes. Can anybody say that? Can you tell me an example?
Let me check some. Ma'am,
24. Ma'am, 24.
No. 18 is divisible by both 2 and 3, they are telling. 18 is divisible by 6 also. Similarly, a number which is divisible by 4 and 6. Can you tell an example for a number which is divisible by both 4 and 6?
Ma'am, 1 second.
4 and 6. Which is the number which is divisible by 4 and 6? 12 is a number which is divisible by 4.
Ma'am,
120. No, don't go for higher number. You can take the small number.
Okay, ma'am. 12.
It is divisible by 4. Yes. 12 is divisible by 6.
Yes.
But what they are telling that, is it divisible by 24? 12 is it divisible by 24?
Yes.
No. 12 you cannot divide because 12 is the smallest number.
Oh, yes, ma'am. Like that. Okay. Yes.
So, it is not divisible by 24. So, one example. You can write.
Ma'am, so we can write it as 12.
12 is divisible by 4 and 6. Any example you can give, but it is not divisible by 24.
Ma'am,
12 is divisible, not divisible by 24. Yes, 12th question, you can read now.
I am the smallest number having 4 different prime factors. Can you find me?
Yes, I am the smallest number which is having 4 prime factors. Which are the 4 prime factors? Smallest one. Which is the first prime factor? Which is the first prime number?
2.
Next prime number?
3.
Next prime number?
5.
Next prime number?
7.
So different prime numbers and you can find the product. 12th one. 2 is a prime number. 2 into 3 into 5 into 7.
7.
How much you will get?
Ma'am, 2 into 3 will get 6.
Ma'am,
210 is the smallest number which is divisible by all these 4 prime factors. 2 into 3, 5, 6, 6 into 5, 30, 30 into 7 is 210. Any doubt?
No doubts.
No doubt.
No doubts, ma'am.
No doubt. So now we can go for this one. We can do revision in one class. Okay, some ma'am. Topics I will give you. Okay. Shall we go for HCF and LCM now? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. Just I will explain to that and you can find out. And another method is there for prime factorization. There is one more method.
HCF and LCF, I think you told LCM.
That yes, already LCM I told. HCF also little bit I told. Not
yes,
told
ma'am,
much.
Little bit only. Highest common factor.
Highest common factor I told you. Next one, we can find the HCF of by prime factorization, which is very important, which is used. Factor tree also, don't forget it.
Yes, ma'am, it will be useful. Don't forget.
So you can write the HCF of 12, 20 and 28, 36. If you want to find just I will tell you, little bit 7 minutes more is there, so I will tell you.
Ma'am, 22 tens, sir.
Yes, you can make it into factors. 20 you can write as factors. This is the prime factorization method, another method. You can make it as factor 3 or this method. So you can divide by 2. What you will get here?
Ma'am, 2.
Here, 20 so if you are dividing
ten.
By
sorry,
2.
Ten.
Ten.
Again, you can divide by 2.
Ma'am, then 2 5, sir.
5. 5 2s are 10.
Ma'am, then 5 comes, one. 5 5.
So till 1 five. Comes, you can continue the division. So factors of 20. Just I will tell you, no need of writing, just you understand this. Tomorrow it will be easy for you. 2 into 2 into 5. Okay? Don't write it, just listen. Yes. Next one. Factors of 28. What are the, how will you divide it now, Steve?
Ma'am, 2.
2.
Ma'am,
2.
14.
2. 14. 2.
Ma'am, 2. 7. 7, sir. Ma'am,
so how will you write? 2 into,
ma'am, 2 into
7.
2 into 2 into 7.
7. Yes, next one. 36.
36. 2, 18. Ma'am, 2 18s, 2 9s, 3 3s,
yes.
Then 3 1.
2 into 2 into 3 into
3.
Okay. So which is common now? What are the factors of 20?
Ma'am,
2 into 5.
2 into 5. Yes.
What are the factors of 28 you got?
Ma'am,
2 into 2 into 7. What are the factors of 36 you got?
Ma'am, 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2.
Okay, I'll say one more time.
Yes, I will tell you. I will tell you.
No, ma'am.
Which is common here?
Is wrong. Ma'am,
how many times common? This 2 is common.
Ma'am, the third one is wrong. It is 2 into 2 into 3 into 3.
Which one? Okay.
36.
Okay, okay. 2 into 2 into
3 into 3.
Okay. I will tell once again. Just now you understand this. So, which is common in all the terms? 2 into 2 is common. What is 2 into 2? Is 4 is the HCF. Once again, I will tell you, those who did not understand, still time is there. 20. How will you make it into factors, Atul? 20. What is the first factor? Still?
10. 10. 10. 10. 2. 2. 2.
What you will get inside?
1. 1. 1, 0.
10.
1, 0.
Yes.
And 5.
2. Again, 2. You will get 5.
5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5
28. 2 into 14, you will get it as 2, 7. Okay? 2 into 2 into 7. Is it okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, yes, next one. 36, you can write 2, 18, 2, 9, 3. 2 into 2. How many times it is common? 2 times it is common. All the 3 terms. So what is HCF you will get? HCF you will get it as 4. Okay now?
Okay, ma'am.
Yes or no?
Yes, okay. Yes,
18 and 48. Can you do it without my help?
Yes, 18 and 48.
18 and 48.
Two nines.
Yes, you can write it. What are the factors coming? You have to tell me.
Ma'am, the
two into three.
Yes, 18 you can write.
Yes, ma'am.
Two.
2 into 3.
9.
Yes, ma'am.
Then 3 into.
Yes.
Ma'am, then 3 threes.
Yes.
Ma'am, we'll write 2 into 3.
3. What all of you are you doing?
Yes.
Yes, 48 you can do it. Standstill you can do for 48.
Yes, ma'am. We'll get,
yes. 48.
Ma'am, 48 we'll get 24.
Yes, divide. Let them do it. I will ask the answers now. 48.
Ma'am, what is the question?
Only just you find out the factors. No need of writing anything in your class notes. Just to write it. Tomorrow I will give you the notes about it.
Ma'am, when you multiply, we will get 6.
Yes. 48, how much you got by dividing?
Ma'am, I think
20.
4 twos we will get. 4 twos.
12.
Ma'am, I got like 6 into 2 into 2.
Yes, ma'am, 4 2s and 1.
Prime factors. Otherwise, you will not get it. Prime factors.
Ma'am.
Yes. 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. Which are common here?
Ma'am, it is
2. 1, 2 is common.
Ma'am, only 1, 3 is there.
1, 3 is there. So 2 into
Ma'am, 3. 2 into 3, it is 6.
6. Little six bit you understood eight. Now. Tomorrow I will explain more about it.
Okay, ma'am.
HCF.
And now 1 minute only.
1 minute only. That's what I told you. Just how I explained. No need of writing anything.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
12 and 24, you find out now. Just 1 minute. 12 and 24. What is the HCF you can find out?
12 and 24.
Fast. Ma'am, time is...
Ma'am, 2 into 2 into
3. 2 into 6.
Ma'am, then 2, then 3.
2 into 2 into 3.
3, yes, ma'am.
24, 2.
Ma'am, 2, yes, 12, 2, 6, 2 3s and 3 yes. 1s. 2 into 2 into 3.
2 are common here. 1, 3 is also common.
12 is the common factor.
Yes. 2 into 2 is 4.
Ma'am, 12 is the HCF.
Yes. It is understood now. Not fully. Tomorrow we can do it. HCF and LCM. Unless one, are you following now? Tomorrow we